Hey, this is Ajani Malik, fitness expert and health coach. So today, we're going to work on our stomach, and I'm going to show you how to perform bicycle crunches. So you want to make sure you come down on your back. We're going to place both hands behind the head, and our legs are going to stay off the floor throughout the entire motion, along with my shoulders and my head. So the motion is this: the opposite knee touching the opposite elbow. So this is the motion. This is a great exercise for working the upper abs, and you also work the lower abs when you as you extend those legs out. Now you want to make sure you have full range of motion when you extend those legs out. And I'm going to do one more. And time. So that's how you perform the bicycle crunches. This is Ajani Malik, fitness expert and health coach.